I'm here at Walmart, about to go in and do some grocery shopping. I'm currently in Walmart now. And lettuce. Started y'all Christmas shopping yet? Cause I know I haven't. Get some mustard. 'Cause their noodles that they like. They only like the chicken kind. So I'm gonna get two boxes. I'm gonna get this pepper. I'm gonna get these. And I'm gonna get the bitter one. Get two packs. Get my baby some of these since he's been sick. He loved those crackers. Get one little small thing. Let me see. I'm gonna get one small one for 324. I'm gonna go down here and get the kids some cereal. I'm gonna get these two. Get two of those for 248. Get the kids family size. Get them two of them. And them for two. I got to get the pancakes. Honey buns.
I didn't want you to have that charm run down.
get some scrubbing on the TJ wants some of these, so I'm gonna get these. Get kids some mango juices. I get two. Get some crackers for the kids. Taking TJ to the restaurant. Every store we go in. Right, TJ? Every store I go in, he always got to go to the restaurant. Come back, TJ. Come on, TJ. Come on. Let's go down this way. Two things of ground beef. And those, that pack was nice. Get this pack for $6.17. I mean some chicken legs. $6.21. And these right here for $5.79. We are about to leave out of Walmart, so I want y'all to please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Time to get some sweet potatoes. They play the music so loud in these stores that don't even make sense. Get Kayla a pack of cookies, she gonna take for her party this week. Mm-hmm. About to get Kayla some chips for her birthday party on Sunday. Two things of biscuits. $3.29. This is how my cart look. Thank you. you all to please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.